A pivot table is an effective technique, tool for calculating, compiling, and analyzing data bound to simplify the search for patterns and trends. Pivot tables can help you aggregate, sort, organize, reorganize, group, sum, or calculate the average of a dataset stored in a database in order to understand data relations and dependencies in the best way possible. Let's compare two ways of creating a pivot table in Postgres. One using the crosstab function in Postgres, which allows transposing rows to columns, and another with the help of the dbForge Studio for Postgres tool. First, we need to create the TableFunk extension. Having installed the module, you can use the crosstab to get a pivoted result. As an output, you will get the following pivot table. dbForge Studio for Postgres provides an extremely simple and convenient mechanism for creating pivot tables. First, let's create a pivot table document. There are three ways to do this. Afterwards, you need to drag a table or a view onto the data source area of the pivot table document. After the input data has been loaded into the pivot table window and the table column names have been displayed, you can immediately proceed to create the pivot table. Now drag the columns to the pivot table and arrange them as required. As a result, we get a pivot table very similar to the table created with the help of the crosstab function. Note that dbForge Studio for Postgres automatically generates the grand total columns. By default, the grand total cells contain the sum of the values of the rows or columns. Instead of the sums of all values, you can configure to display. Without much effort, you can also change the background of the pivot table cell, the font color, or visualize pivot data as a chart. You can also group, sort, and filter the data in the pivot table by using the desired criteria. The dbForge pivot table functionality comprises a flexible and practical tool for summarizing large datasets that allows, among other things, creating charts for both all the data in a table and a selected data range. Just download a 30-day free trial of the dbForge Studio for Postgres and start creating pivot tables effortlessly.